Freddie Ackerman's office. Can you please hold?
Cream, sugar?
Sweet and low.
Come on, people. I'm late for a meeting here. Let's go, 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 go.
Excuse me, what is this?
Sweet and low?
No. This is not sweet and low. This is equal. Blue packet. Sweet and low is pink. See? Equal blue, sweet and low pink. It's not the same thing, is it?
Well, I think they both contain the same...
What equal contains is not my concern here. I don't care if it has fucking fairy dust in it. What I am concerned with is detail. I asked you to go get me a packet of sweet and low. You bring me back equal. That isn't what I asked for. That isn't what I wanted. That isn't what I needed. And that shit isn't gonna work around here.
I just thought...
You thought... Do me a fucking favor. Shut up, listen, and learn. Look, I know that this is your first day and you don't really know how things work around here, so I will tell you. You have no brain. No judgment calls are necessary. What you think means nothing. What you feel means nothing. You are here for me. You are here to protect my interests and to serve my needs. So while it may look like a little thing to you, when I ask for a packet of sweet and low, that's what I want. And it is your responsibility now to see that I get what I want. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.